pressure is going to go up there. pH changes, you can't run metabolism, electrolytes change, you can't think. And glucose is the primary fuel source for the brain. It's going to be a problem, right? So if that number starts to come down because you're grabbing glucose out of the blood, your liver is glycogen to put glucose in the blood to keep the blood number a level. In fact, one of the things you'll see is blood glucose concentrations rise during exercise. They don't fall for a long time until your liver runs out. And that's what actually is involved in terms of like long duration endurance stuff. You're talking many, many, many miles, several hours. Typically, we say, oh, it's got to be over 2 hours before your liver starts to become a real problem, or it has to be tremendously intense because of those reasons. You have to burn through just a lot of energy before your liver starts to get into a problem. You can continue to train when your muscle glycogen levels are low. In fact, people say glycogen depletion.